Billy Baggett was a professional football halfback who played for one season in 1952. Baggett was born on June 2, 1929 in Greenville, Texas. In college, Baggett played for the LSU Tigers in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Baggett was drafted by the Los Angeles Rams in 1951 in the 22nd round as the 265th overall pick. Over one season, Baggett played for the Dallas Texans. He passed away on May 20th, 2015 in Lake Charles, Louisiana.